past 4 years. It's been a blessing, and it's been a lot of fun being a part of such a close-knit group of kids and friends, and some of the best memories from high school came from baseball. And I cherish every moment because it flies by. You know?
These 4 years of Tiger baseball have been awesome, and some advice is just always stay positive, because you never know like when you're gonna play or when like things are gonna bounce your way. So if you stay positive, things will bounce your way, and it'll be good.
I'll just say that, like these other guys, this is 4 years been like the best times of my life, best memories. I look back, all my best friends all played baseball with me, most of them since I was a little kid. Some advice for you guys, I know you guys hear it a lot, but there really is no substitute for practice and working hard. Everything you guys do in the winter, fall, whatever, spring, all those workouts, they do make a difference, guys. So make sure you guys are working hard and you guys will see the results.
Best part for me for being with baseball is all the guys I was with freshman year, sophomore year, junior year, and then this year. My advice to everyone would be do what you like, do what makes you happy. Don't do anything that makes you unhappy, because it's not worth doing.
I also had a fantastic time these past 4 years. Even though I didn't play too much these past years, just being on a team with like you guys, it was just a fantastic time, and I would just... Some advice I would say is just stay involved with like baseball and like anything like athletics, because it's a great time and you meet a bunch of great people. Just have fun.
Basically, I've had just the best time of my life here. Baseball is easily my favorite thing to do in the world. I love every second of it. I met some of the best guys in the world out here. Just on this team years before. Looking important, always. My advice is don't go into anything, practice, even school, whatever you're doing. Don't go in with a bad attitude. If you go in there being positive about it, actually trying to like it, you're going to have a great time no matter what you're doing. So that's all you got to do, man.
Tiger baseball has been really special for me, because it's been like the first time I've been able to play competitive baseball with another group of guys that's really good. And the competition's been unbelievable. It's been a great time with all you guys. It's been really fun all 4 years. And some advice for you guys is really just cherish summer league, because you know senior is going to come. You're not going to be playing in the summer for Tiger. That news come, don't you worry.
My best memories have been from baseball, and not really the actual games, but like the bus rides there, or St. Louis, or just hanging out like before the game. Those are all the best memories that I remember the most. And some advice would be to don't pout, because when you pout, there's just nobody likes you when you're pouting. And I know when you strike out or something, you want to kill somebody, but just the best attitude is just coming back in the dugout, cheering on your teammates. And another piece of advice is don't tear your ACL before your senior year.
I want to say thanks for a great couple of months here. It started in December, and make sure it starts in December next year, or even starts in the summer league. We all know it's like a long day, 6 innings, you only play in one game. Most of you guys will be playing in the first game. Just keep a positive attitude, because like Kush said, you know, summer's going to come and go, and before you know it, your senior season's going to be here, and it'll be like the last time a lot of you guys step on a baseball field. So enjoy it.
Looking back on my season, my 4 years here, senior year comes, I'm DHing and bullpen catching, and now I'm not playing at all. I realized I didn't put in a whole lot of work on the off season, and that's just kind of something to realize, that you know, if you want to keep your spot, you really got to work for it. So I don't know, a big thing is just, you know, work for your spot. You know, if you're not getting that spot, you know, just know your role and perform that to the best you can. Don't take it for granted. And you could be there with me.